had the 2.8 for a while.
Guy's gonna come back. It was his camera that he took.